Hi, everybody, this is the Baseball Hut, the amazing, spectacular, terrific, the great one, the People's Champion, your host, Ohana, and welcome back to the Baseball Hut 2. Hope you like this video and hit that subscribe button. So, we're just starting to sort of see the beginnings of the offseason. Teams are starting to get picked off from the wild card rounds, and one of the teams that got picked off on Wednesday was the Houston Astros, and the first thing that everybody came to mind to the Astro fans, well, that was a great run, and now some players are starting to leave. A lot of players have left from those championship years, and one more guy is probably on his way out is Alex Bregman, and this is from SI.com. We got two different things here, conflicting things. One with what his future is, and then we had the shortest man in the world, Jose Altuve. This is from SI. Tenured Houston Astros star definitely won't be back in 2025. The Astros third baseman could have played his final game for the team on Wednesday. The Houston Astros season is finally over after shockingly being swept by the Tigers in the wildcard round. After an interesting 162-game campaign, the Astros were a tough team to get a feel for. However, because there wasn't much of a clear-cut favorite in Major League Baseball, it wasn't a wild suggestion to say Houston would win the World Series. Everything's open. It's an open situation. Instead, they failed and did so in horrible fashion. With the questions about their pitching staff, it was the Astros' offense that didn't do their part, scoring just 3 runs in 18 innings. As they look towards the offseason, there are multiple ways for them to improve. Focusing on the offense, the bottom half of Houston's lineup simply wasn't good enough in 2024. For them to be the team they want to be, that has to improve. Certainly. However, as it stands, that issue might only become a bigger one. Alex Bregman has free agency this winter and could be on his way out. He went 3-for-8 in the 2 games played, which was better than most other hitters in the lineup. Still, it wasn't enough. With the possibility of him getting nearly $200 million in a new deal, that money might be better spent elsewhere. Cody Williams, a fan side, expects that to be the case. Running the tenure star definitely won't be back next year. What might make it a bit easier to swallow is that the two-time All-Star third baseman had a slightly down year by his standard, posting a 768 OPS, lowest mark of his career in the regular season, though he still had 26 home runs. Despite that, he figures to be one of the most lucrative free agents on the market this offseason with no shortage of suitors. Subsequently, people get to see why it was an Altuve or Bregman question for Houston. Whichever player they extended, that would only give the other more leverage and free agency to get an expensive contract that the Astros simply might not be able to afford. Definitely seems to be a strong word, but Williams isn't far off of his assessment. As he alluded, Bregman's rough showing for parts of the campaign won't help his case. However, that's a near-decade-long sample size that shows he's one of the top hitters in the sport. The Astros will now have to face this reality sooner than they hoped for after failing to win the World Series once again. But here's the thing about, Bregman. Bregman had such a great start to his career. He sort of has slowed down a lot. I mean, he's not hitting for the kind of power that he was. He's not driving in the runs that he had. You know, his average isn't nearly as high as it was. He sort of has flattened out somewhat as an offensive player. His defense is good. That hasn't changed. But everything else is sort of flattened out offensively. I don't know. Now, this is from the smallest man in the world, Jose Altuve. Not a chance. This is Bregman's final game with the Astros. This is from MLB.com. Houston's clubhouse leader among teammates to vouch for a reunion with star third baseman and free agency. Okay? Let's see what this little munchkin has to say. No one's words carry more weight in the Astros clubhouse than second baseman's and Mayor Munchkinland. Jose Altuve, the 14-year veteran who's Houston's unequivocal leader. Oh, he's the mayor of Munchkinland. Facing the reality of losing another cornerstone player, Altuve said following Wednesday's 5-2 elimination loss to the Tigers in Game 2 of the American League Wildcard Series at Minute Maid Park that the organization needs to find a way to re-sign third baseman Alex Bregman, who's set to be a free agent. Altuve said, follow the Albert Road. No, he didn't say that. No, he didn't say that. He doesn't say, he didn't say he's what he represents the lollipop cans. He didn't say that either. Said he would be heartbroken Bregman wasn't back next year. I don't want to think about my last game with Bregy, he said. I'm pretty confident he's going to be our third baseman next year. We have to. We're not going to be the same organization without him. In my mind, there's not a chance this is his last game. Okay. We'll see. Well, you let me know what you think about this video. Where is Alex Bregman going to go? Because if he's not going to stay in Houston, he's going to go somewhere. There are plenty of teams that would be interested in him with his background as a prolific winner and a guy that knows how to deal with the trash cans and scream at the media and everything else. So, thank you for watching this video. And, of course, please subscribe to Baseball Hit 2, and I'll see you later.